Greetings from Shea Simons. Thought I'd talk a little bit about one of the beautiful plain song hymns they get sung during Holy Week. It's called the Panja Lingua, and you can find the tune at either hymn 166 or 329 in the 1982 hymnal. It's a beautiful plain song setting, so it's not metrical like other hymns, and has a bit of an interesting history in the Episcopal Church anyway, in that it is often used and was conceived as part of the Maundy Thursday liturgy, when the sacrament would be processed to the altar of repose, usually in a monstrance, you know, one of those big things that has a window with the host then inside. The current prayer book also calls for it to be sung during the liturgy for Good Friday at the veneration of the cross. This hymn is specifically mentioned at that spot, or another hymn that is appropriate as parishioners are able to come forward and venerate the cross. So at St. John's, actually, we sing it two times during Holy Week, during Maundy Thursday, and then again on Good Friday. We use both texts. We don't just use hymn 166, but we also use hymn 329. I encourage you to listen to the recording that I'm going to link here of the Charles Wood setting. Charles Wood is one of the great Anglican composers, just wonderful music, and this setting of the Panja Lingua actually comes from a piece of his, the St. Mark Passion. It's very dramatic. Usually plain song, of course, originally would have been sung unaccompanied, but this setting is very organ-centric and really gives a dramatic idea to the really beautiful tune. Hope you're having a blessed Holy Week, and I'll talk to you soon.